and deeper asleep. Deeper and deeper asleep.
Thank you.
Everybody on stage who is relaxing, of course, at this moment, listening to the sound of my voice with your eyes closed. Please understand the direction of the program. From this moment on to the end of the show, you are auditioning. This is your big break. It's $1 million movie. $1 million per person, actor, actress paid. You really need this job. You're highly motivated. Here's the situation. Due to your imagination, whatever I describe, will become your reality. You'll see it in your mind. You'll believe it. You'll feel it. No matter how unique, how funny, how strange, how unusual, no problem. Whatever I describe will become your reality. You'll respond accordingly, all in spirit of fun. You'll not be scared. You'll always be friendly, easygoing, pleasant, and motivated to be the absolute best performer in this movie called The Great Vacation. Whenever I say the word freeze, you'll freeze every muscle in your body, becoming rigid like a marble statue, take great pride, being stiff as still as possible. Whenever I say my sleep laser sound, automatically going deeper and deeper asleep, feeling fine, always in a great mood. You feel terrific. Feeling absolutely wonderful. I may move a couple of you around. You will not have ownership of the chairs. At any time, if I move you, the chair you go to will then become your chair, unless I direct you otherwise. In other words, any time you go to a new and different chair, it just becomes your chair. Okay, feeling fine, feeling wonderful. You all understand that there is an entertainment function for your performance. You are to become entertainers. You love applause, you love energy, you love making people happy. And it really excites you and motivates you anytime you hear applause. And of course, everyone has their own individualistic response to applause, including that wonderful feeling about being appreciated. And that kind of free, you all sit up in your chair and open your eyes. 1, 2, 3. Open your eyes, sitting up, feeling fine, feeling wonderful. Okay, that's great. Okay, this gentleman on the end. You would come down to your chair and fill in the center chair. Okay, don't worry about him. He just wants to be close to you. That's good. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Okay. That's okay. He knows what's good. He's just going for it. Okay, he's going for it. Okay. Wherever I touch your shoulder, just sit up in your chair, sir. That's good. You can sit up in your chair. Definitely. That's some relaxation, isn't it? That's good. You didn't hurt anything, did you?
What?
Yeah. Okay. Say what?
I can see everything I can move.
Yeah. Okay. That's fine. I'm of a firm belief that we've got some of the most wonderful volunteers I've ever had in my life, I think. Most definitely. Anybody in the audience with their eyes closed? But in any case, we got one in the back with the eyes closed. Okay, we'll see you with him in a moment. I say you with him, I will address the state of mind and relaxation in a moment. But English Federation is a wonderful group of volunteers. Let's give them a thunderous round of applause! Movies at least since you're 5, right?
About 11.
Yeah, your whole life before this. You're a Gerber baby. Could have been. Ever heard of Gerber baby food? There's a picture of a baby. Kind of looks like you. You could be the Gerber baby. Ready to receive the Gerber dynasty fortune worth billions. How's that sound to you?
Good.
Good, good. Have a seat. We'll get you hooked up. That's good. Meanwhile, strike a pose. Big picture coming. Yeah. Wonderful. Good. Just have a seat. Thank you, sir. Your paper's going to come by in a little while and give you a wonderful interview. I'm everybody on stage. Let me just come by and welcome you again, individually. Come by and take your hand, look at me, sleep. Lean on the person next to you as you relax and feel so good. Look at me, sleep. She looks so comfortable to be next to you. Good, sleep. Okay, the next count of three. We've been very fortunate that the hurricane cycle in the south, especially along the Gulf Coast coming into the Caribbean, has been real quiet for a number of years. But we just got a weather warning that we do have possibility of a severe hurricane type storm coming in, sweeping in from the south. The next count of three, you'll open up your eyes, and being a take charge person as you are, you all stand in front of your chairs and start directing traffic. You will see the people in front of you basically as pedestrians car and truck drivers, and you're going to be directing them as a traffic director in front of your chair. In a very serious fashion, you won't walk around, but you'll get some of the greatest traffic directions as a physical traffic director would at an intersection. So at the count of three, everyone will stand up, open your eyes, and start directing the evacuation to the upcoming storm. Here we go. One, two, three. Everybody stand up now. Up, tightly. Guess storm coming in, everybody. Stand up. You know what to do. Stand up. Okay?
What are you doing? Get out of here. Watch out, bitch. Get out of there. Watch out. Come on. Come on. Come on. No, no, no. This way. No, this way.
Freeze. 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 A photographer's delight, everybody. Freeze. Freeze. That's okay. We got one that isn't frozen. That's okay. You are. Thank you for trying. Everybody else. Freeze. Okay, we'll also have stairs in the front. Freeze! Amazing, isn't it? The next count of three are all members of the Warrior Running Band. You'll grab your air instrument. That's just invisible, but does produce sound. You are a member of the greatest rock band going. It's a fundraiser to rebuild after the storm. Count of three, grab your favorite instrument and play. You are tuned in. One, two, three. Okay, it's lovely music. Just clap if you're screaming. Get up here and music. Relax. Put your arms at your side. Get comfortable. The next parties. He's got a great DJ there and plays music that you enjoy dancing to. And that's kind of free. So much fun to dance to. The chicken dance. 1, 2, 3. Walk, Trevor. Leverage fine, buddy. Walk. Move those legs.
Are you not worried? He's just laughing at it.
Did you feel like you were spinning around and like going into a black hole with like 20 you might help
him? Some people really enjoy the situation so much. Okay, we're gonna move a couple of you around. Let's see here. Spine lady, we're gonna sit here in the middle. That's good. These two gentlemen slide two chairs to your right. Slide over, 1, 2, 3, slide over. Okay, sit in the middle one. That's empty, sir. That is fine. Okay. Relaxing, feeling fine. Okay, lean back in your chair, everybody. Relax. Listen to the sound of my voice. Doing it my voice directs. Everybody except for Trevor. Trevor, from now on, you will not accept show suggestions. But you will accept Barry's and my suggestions to remain wide awake, alert, and in control. Okay? Every breath you take, you'll become more wide awake, more alert, feeling wonderful, feeling fantastic. Everybody except for Trevor. Okay. Sleep. The next count is 3. We're looking for a lady who may have ever dreamed it would be nice to be a female rock star making millions. If you've ever had that thought or if you've ever had any singing training, just raise your right hand, please. 1, 2, 3. Please. Okay. Wherever I'm touching on the shoulder, please stand up at this time. It's amazing what we can do. Okay. Step forward here, ma'am. I am your show manager. Follow my instructions. Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Las Vegas, we are honored to have a lady well known to many. Her name is Rachel.
Thank you.
very impressive. Let her enjoy a big round of applause as she first out here. Thank you very much. Wear my chucks on the shoulders this time. Stand up, eyes wide open. And wear my touch on the shoulders this time. Eyes wide open. Stand up. Ladies and gentlemen, we have here from New York City two of the greatest ballet stars that originate in America. They won't touch each other. Their eyes will be open as they swirl and twirl and do Dance of the Swan. Swan Lake coming together. One, two, three.
The count of three.
You're going to talk to them and welcome them to America in your form of Chinese. One, two, three.
Hi, bonjour! Hi!
And the chair over there. The next count of three. Everyone on stage is going to open your eyes and have a chance to get some money. And if you open your eyes, you'll see that I'm holding a stack of what's called the new square deal $100 bills. Providing you get my attention by your screaming and behavior, do not leave your chair. I'll see to it that you get some of these $100 bills. The new square deal, $100 bills. Count of three. You really want some money. You really need some money. But you got to get my attention because I'm the philanthropist that gives the square deal, $100 bills out. One, two, three. Open your eyes. Ladies and gentlemen, on stage, you know, as you may know me, Dr. Holliday, I'm well known for being the multi-trainer that gives out $100 bills. Anybody here? $100 bills? Anybody want any money?
Of course, Ryan doesn't follow directions.
Everybody on stage, let your eyes close. Just people on stage, let your eyes close. And
really
sleep. It's like, listen to me now, you are all members of your favorite college football team, cheerleading squad. It's a world championship. You are the greatest cheerleader in the world. You're energized. You are athletic. Your college is proud and happy because they've got the best cheerleaders ever. I am the game announcer. Whenever I yell out touchdown, I mean, you come out of that chair, eyes wide open, and you are a firecracker exploding. You are unstoppable. Humanistic machine of energy. You are the greatest. Next count of three, sit up in your chair. Watch the game. Keep your mind. One, two, three, sitting up with your eyes wide open, ladies and gentlemen. It's fourth down. It's the last minute. Seconds are ticking. 45 seconds, 40 seconds. Your team, the 3 points down. Your team's got the ball, it's fourth down. The quarterback is falling back, he's gonna throw a Hail Mary. The receivers are running down toward the end zone, he's gonna throw the ball. 20 seconds, 15 seconds, you gotta win. This is the only moment in history. This is so important. Touchdown!
Somebody's thinking just like a picture of that.
Okay, that's good. All right. Gemma over here, sunglasses. You got it in the middle. You got a winning horse over in the middle. There we go. Okay, your chair will not move. You're disqualified. The fans will call out your first name. Whatever, count of three, you're off and running. Your chair will not move. Get ready. One, two, three. And off.
Come on, Latero!
Everyone here. Okay. Just let your eyes close. Focus into the sound of my voice. This information is for just the people on stage. First of all, whenever you're driving your automobile, the rest of your life, you will remain wide awake, alert, and in control, never again becoming drowsy while driving. Everyone on stage, anytime you are in an examination situation, counseling session, sales presentation, or other important situation, you will remain cool, calm, and collected in delivering appropriate behavior and test administration, etc. I'm going to share with you a special gift that you will have to carry with you in your mind the rest of your life. You do ultimately control the way you think and the way you feel. I want you to understand that you are in charge. All feelings come from the thought. You don't like your feelings? Change the way you're thinking. At the count of three, I'm going to have everybody raise up your left hand and put it on your forehead. One, two, three. Left hand on your forehead. Okay. As I count from one to five, I want you to gather up. Listen to me now. I want you to gather up any negative stuff in your mind, anything that gets in the way, anything that makes you feel bad, anything that interferes with success and performance, anything negative. As I count from one to five, just gather it up. Gentlemen, on the end, you have your hand on your top of your head, put it on your forehead. Hey, remember, he's down here and you're out there. Give him credit. Okay. So I count from one to five, gather up all that nonsense, dirt, anything that interferes, and at the count of five, just pop your hand off your head and all that garbage in your mind that's holding you back or doing bad stuff for you is going to be gone forever. One, building up, coming out, sticking to your hand. Two, get ready. Three, you're going to snap your hand away and shake it off. Like goobers on your hand. Four, five, shake it off, pull it, get rid of it, shake it, get it off, get it off. It's gone, it's gone, it's gone. You feel better, what a relief. Oh, what a relief it is. Okay, now listen to me now. Everyone now, count three, put your right hand on your forehead. Right hand on your forehead. One, two, three, right hand on your forehead. I want you now, with your eyes closed, picture beautiful things, things that make you happy. Wonderful memories, beautiful dreams, happy people, pets, colorful places you've been. I mean the best of the best of pictures and feelings. Gather up in your hand. Now make a fist and grab it. Carry it to your heart and put it over your heart now. Anytime you want to feel better in your life, take your hand, go up and take some of that good stuff and put it in your heart. That will take care of you whenever you're feeling out of sorts. That wonderful feeling of sustenance, togetherness, completeness, happiness, and all the other good things you need at the count of three will just explode and blossom in your system and stay with you for weeks and months. And I welcome you to tell everybody that comes in contact with you what a wonderful experience you had today with hypnotist Doc Holliday from Atlanta, because he showed you how to really live a happy life. Count of five, you'll be wide awake, refreshed, relaxed, remembering everything, not embarrassed in any way. Proud and happy that you were a member of a winning team. Really happy that you're here with the Warrior Running Camp. Have a good time this week. One, take a big deep breath, fill your lungs full of fresh, invigorating air. Two, I mean, you're just exploding with good feeling. It just feels wonderful. You can remember everything. It's proud and happy, not embarrassed in any way. Three, you'll get a good night's sleep tonight. You'll just feel fabulous just for months and months and months. And anytime you want, you know how to make yourself feel better. From three to four, full of energy, eyes wide open. Five, proud and happy, proud and happy. Eyes wide open, proud and happy. And enjoy a tremendous round of applause.
He's like, damn it again.
Ryan,
get your shirt, bud.